Hôm nay là ngày 11 tháng 12 năm 2020, khoảng 10 giờ 10 phút, 15 phút buổi sáng giờ Hoa Kỳ. Tôi đang đứng ở bưu điện USPS của Mỹ kỷ niệm. Hôm nay cả một cái nồi chiên đồ ăn nhỏ điện tử lại cho Amazon với một cái chai mà sinh tố. Quay sinh tố, tới 4 cái là hai good morning mẹ. Thank you, have a nice day. Yeah. Yeah, you too. Này nó bận, nó bắt chửi, chứ cầm điện thoại. Nó đương nóng bằng cách nó chửi quá. Nó cấm điện thoại chửi. Nó chửi từng cách mà dân miễn tôi đâu làm gì đâu, chửi mắc cười. Từng cách nó nói con mất dạy, cười đau bụng. Thank you, sir, see. You have me just 1 second, don't you see? Man, take the bus forever. Oh. I don't mind take the bus, you know, go around, but the problem. My health is every second, let's run the restroom, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
It's too difficult, decide to go out, like a therapy, you know?
Yeah.
Pee, poop, pee, you know what I'm saying? Crazy. I didn't mean it. So someday it's okay, live my law, not bad. Someday go every moment.
Mm-hmm.
Pee, poop, pee, just like that. Be home, comfortable, just underwear. On your clothes, top and run. On the bus, too hard for run, you know, the restroom quick. But medical school, the hard to in out. You know, in my country, my birth country, Vietnam,
mm-hmm.
The guy, very, what they call, he's a superstar, comedian guy.
Okay.
That his job, you know, he start. Mm-hmm. He just died 62.
Oh, wow.
He died because of a hit. I don't know, English, maybe stroke or something, you know.
Oh, okay.
He work out, you know, work out. Every day he work out, he walk from downstairs to upstairs. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
He use the stair walk.
Okay.
He live, I don't know, maybe 7th floor, whatever. So he walk up and down, you know what I mean? He worked out his leg.
Yeah.
And they found his body. He dead, you know what I mean, on the stairway. So sad, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
And I don't want to die, you know what I mean? If my heart stop me, you know. I'm scared, you know, I don't want to die yet. Not yet. No. Nobody want to die, right?
Yeah.
Be honestly, I don't like die.
77th Avenue North, Brooklyn Boulevard.
You take me, any UPS around here, that's fine, we just drop off, right?
Yep, I'm gonna be heading to the closest USPS. I think it's the one that's back near your house.
Yeah. The same lot, huh?
Yep.
I want to cook, I want eagle to eat, but I can't make it, you know what I mean? Very hard. Hard to eat, hard to cook, very much. Don't know what type of the food I have to eat, you know what I mean? And I try to eat what I can, very difficult life. How to buy, I try to make bread, bad cook, you know? I cook not good.
Continue on 77th Avenue.
And I try to be a hero, I cook some beef, but the beef not ton. Good like Taiwan, you know. So everything I got to put in the blend and drink now, crazy. My goodness. Too difficult eating. And very, very thank you for your help, sir. Too much for me carry the bay in out the building. I'm not lazy, but I'm scared my heart stop, you know what I mean? I'm scared, be honest, just got to help me. In now, you know. I don't mind. I can do it. When I feel that well, I do everything. But not this time. See, you have to see this few seconds. Oh, thank God. This one. This one you took me one time before. This one a few years ago. I took the bus wrong. Did I mean, get lost? I got lost by bus. I tried to be hero, took the bus. The bus took me somewhere, you know, and dropped me off. Very far from that port of it up here. So I cry in the winter, very, very cold, below zero. And the truck is very heavy, over 50 pounds. Thing I bought online, you know, I have to return. No one help. That time I didn't meet your service yet. No one help. I walk on the street, too difficult, like I cry. Yeah, too heavy that day. I bought thing, I forget what it say in English. It's very heavy. And I need to return, try to return it back to the company. The dough accessory, try to learn how to make dough, you know. Like education, like career. My goodness, what so difficult, huh? You don't know to help me. One give up, no cell phone, nobody for call help, not even repair phone that time. Very difficult. Totally, I went to the port of it and make it. Thank God, and I walked back so hard, go home. That's why I'm after that later. And I learn how to learn online for buy the to buy a bicycle. But bicycle is too heavy, so in now the building. Turn right onto Eden Road Terrace. And I just across right the medical scooter. Don't know what is that. Never known my life. Never pay attention. See people on the street but didn't pay attention. Don't know how to use it. What is that? But look in this limit, they say can wreck the path. I say wreck the path better than the whole bike. Whole bike, how can I carry it now? Let's try it. Don't know what is it. I pay the people $1,000 to ship the bike to me. Very stressed out when you buy something, the bill, you know what I mean? But you don't know what is that, how it looks like, how to use it yet. In a quarter mile, turn left. My heart like this, you know, stop, stressed out. And when I get the bike, I have to unbox, you know, not easy the first time. And don't know how to use it. I thought it broke. I almost cried. Didn't know how to use it. Turn left onto Eden Brook Terrace. So I actually done sit on it, try to how we turn it on. Make it move. Very silly me. Nobody have. And my hand, my finger accident caught it. And it moved. I said, oh my God, and from there I'm learning. You know what I'm saying? From there I'm learning. Funny. Oh, I see like this. Destination is on the left. Then I start to take the bike on the hallway, practice. And take outside, practice on the street. Then from there I know how to use the bike. You see? Yeah. Silly me. No one help, no inlet. And I thought it broke. I cry in my heart, I talk, but they didn't help me. Lucky we get the label and we can ship by mail. First time in my life, I'm doing new things. I never buy things return like this from Walmart. Only Amazon. Most is just in store. Thank you so much. $25 with me still a lot of money for food, for bill, you know. Yeah. Too many bills. And the room look crazy. And look sick because room so many things. It's a little heavy, we understand. Yeah.
Thank you.
You have to with your back and your hand. Not bad, not bad.